Right. Well. Well, that is pretty. Wow. I'm not gonna use it for a long time, but that is beautiful. What? Yes, every time. Well, not every time, but majority of them. Okay, no. Yes, no, no. And over there? Of course not, okay. I'm coming on the hole. We can, doesn't mean we should. We'll make our feet wet, and that's not good. Alright. Do I have anything still? No, I've lost everything. I've used it all up. Dushka. Okay, there's a door here. You got damn. Revolver, son! Embrace it. Heals. Alright. Okay. Uh-huh. Keep the door open because... No. You know what? This game is actually great because...
Can't see anything of use.
It's on for so long. And it's not bad. I mean, if you get past the actual glitches and stuff, it's actually amazing. It's actually really good. And I don't know what the point in that is, but there you go. There will be no stroking of faces! Why not? I want to stroke faces! Fuck it! Shoot him in the gut! Shoot him in the gut! I said die! Filthy mud blood! Sorry, that's a different game. You got him! Shoot him! Shoot! There you go, glorious. What's this? Yeah. Wait? Really? Jackie? Really? That's hilarious. Boom! There you go. I believe that's it. I'm pretty sure that's where it is. It's fairly simple. Oh, I'm back here again, hello. Ah! Great Lord Cthulhu! Oh my god. Ah! Shotguns! Yes! Yes! Alright. Oh god.
I'm a good shit,
yeah. Right, now I wonder if I can plunder under the sea. I am hoping this can probably take care of the back here again. Well, that's just depressing. Moving on. And yes, of course. Why wouldn't that be true? Ah! Why am I dying? What's going on? I don't understand. My ankle's hurting me, son. I have weak ankles. Well, maybe you have weak ankles because you land on your ankles. Maybe you shouldn't do that. Physic gun? I have no idea, man. It pretty much is physics, but yeah. It probably is, I have no idea. But, wrong way. Wrong way, you dummy. Wrong way. We're going this way, down here. Down into the hole, boy. You're going to get your feet wet, is what you're going to do. Now, get down. Get down on your hands and knees. Seriously, where's the point in this if we can't do that?
I need something to clear a path. There's too many of them.
Well, you know what? I don't have a clue. I mean, dynamite would be nice. Dynamite would be fantastic. Maybe I just go straight for the vault door now. I mean, I got this gun, so. I presume it's some good. Half-Life reconfirmed. Exactly. Deh. 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 All right. I have no idea what I'm doing now. Why can't the game just like give me a quest or something and tell me, and then I'll have a clue? But now I'm just kind of like wandering around like it's just kind of cool, actually. I do like that. If more games were like this, I wouldn't have an issue. The fact that I do have an issue means that there's other games like this. Actually, I guess Dark Souls is pretty much like this. The only reason how I know to get around Dark Souls is because of friends. Like this. Show me how. Or show me where to go. It looks exactly like it. I know, right? It pretty much is. Well, I'm not gonna make that jump, am I? Nope. 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 I guess we proceed. Actually, this would be the faster way, considering. Actually, no, it wouldn't be. This way, then. Let's go up. By the way, Jackie, welcome back to the channel. It's nice to see you again. Even though you're so silly. So silly. Load the gun, but just fall on ammo. Just do it for the sake of doing it. You know what? Where's my shotgun at? Here's. I love the shotgun. Doosh, doosh. Do that. Do this. Where's my cat? I'll be right back. Okay, my cat is fine. My cat is sleeping in my room. It is completely okay. Thank you, Shun. Dang, Shun. Shun. I broke my ankle again. God darn. Don't speak Swedish to me. I don't know what's being said. I'm confused. Ow, my leg though, come on, man. Lift your game. Lift your game, lad. Lift your game. Lift your game, son. Lift your game. Someone's about to win $1,000. Someone's gonna get a punch in the head. Could it be you or could it be you? Someone's gonna get a punch in the head. Soul bite! Hey, what? What are you leaving? Going out with Pupster? Pupster! Nice. And then I'm gonna have the longest fucking shower history. You do that! Soul bite! That should be like a new thing. Soul bite! I'll see you later.
The doorway is sealed by some mystical force.
This is fucking mystical. This is a mystical force. Ah! No. No. Okay. Kai, you should see this retexture mod for Half-Life 2. Gmod. I just. Really? I'll have a look. Our knife stuff, you. Guns! Big guns! I will, man. Hang on a moment. Actually, no, I can't. Shit. What am I meant to do? I don't understand. Maybe when I was in the. Should I go back? You. Fuck. Hey! Hey, you! Hang on a minute. Shotgun. Oh, yeah. Do you like guns? You like guns? I like guns. Dude! Yeah! Guns, son! I love it. Okay. The 4K texture. You don't need it, though. It's too much. It's too much. Do you have a 4K resolution screen? No? Why the fuck do you need that? There's no reason. 4K resolution is just like, there's no need for that. 2K is pretty good because you can get like 2K resolution screens at best. 1K is even good enough. That's pretty nice as well. I mean, if you get like, say, for example, in Skyrim, when I made everything 4K resolutions, it made my game lag out like hell and made nothing look that great. It just made it look alright. It just makes it look just as good as 1K textures, to be honest. I was actually thinking of uninstalling my 2K textures and just replacing it with a Midian Born, which you sent me the link of, which I thank you for, but I turned it off because I had the weapons and didn't realize that a Midian Born actually done retextures for the entire map. For it dungeons as well as everything else. So, yeah. I'm gonna have to try and reinstall that and get that, sorry. I'm not sure what they are. It looks amazing. Fair enough! Although I don't think Half-Life 2 would be able to, like, the engine wouldn't be able to actually handle the texture size. That might be, that might be an issue for the actual, for the engine, because I know that Skyrim, regardless of how good your PC is, if you have 4K textures, the game will lag. Not because of the console, but just because of the game. The actual design of the game cannot handle it. I don't know why. It's just, it's weird. Now we're going back here and we're going to see. Wrong way! You know me? No, right way. Pat on the head. Good lad, good lad. Someone's going to get a punch in the head. Do you use mod? Mod Organizer is better to use, but I've already installed all my mods through Mod Manager, so I'm just using that for now. But Mod Organizer does everything which Mod Manager does, but more. And when you add mods, it doesn't actually put it into the game folder, it separates them. So if you want to like remove it, it will remove those specific items where for example in Mod Manager, when you install like a bunch of mods, some have to overwrite each other. So when you uninstall everything, there's still some bits left behind because you haven't uninstalled all the mods, you know. Because they've been overwritten and therefore don't have the same file name, kind of. Well, they do have the same file name, but they're not the same. It's just weird. But yeah. So, Mod Manager, definitely better. Sorry. Mod Organizer. Fucking hell, brain. Calm down. Let's just give everyone the wrong information. That'll do. That's a smart move, isn't it? Half-Life wouldn't be able to. Probably not. You could probably put in 1K textures, maybe 2. But I can imagine 2 would be able to lag it. 1K though, I could definitely see working out. I'm 1K is pretty good. Two K textures and shaders. Yeah, it keeps it crush free. It's good. I love the way I'm like agreeing on something that is like really good, yet I'm not even using it. Oh.
I need something to clear a path.
How does that not clear a path? Explain to me, what the fuck? No! Get off my face! Get off my face! Stop touching my face, please. Wow, really? Stop it! No, mind, I can't. There's no health on my health, it's fine. Okay. So yeah, man, mod organizer, definitely the best choice. Right, I don't really understand what I'm gonna be doing now. Like before I had an idea, like the only thing that I've got to think about now is dynamite? Perhaps dynamite? Maybe because I've been for the maybe I missed somewhere? Which is very possible, I guess. I've been in this place for a long time now, and it's just annoying. I really thought going for the portal would make a big difference. Instead, I got tricked. By business! Okay. But the Imidium Born texture pack looks amazing. It looks much better than just the normal high resolution ones. Gosh. Have I broke my leg again, really? Do I have... Okay, I do. I have loads. Drink D! Yes, can I please complete this game today? A game... An RPG... Like, a standalone RPG with, like, nothing else. Just RPG. Should not take this long. It really shouldn't, and it is. It actually kind of makes it cool, and it's probably going to make it really memorable. And I do love the story so far. Well, I don't know if I love it yet, but I do like it. And this door is Cthulhu as fuck.
It won't budge.
Oh, can you say some magic words, perhaps? No? Alright, there's a secret passage somewhere, right? Yeah, it's just down there, though, but I can't go through there. Because... I don't know. The game won't let me. I need flamethrowers, perhaps? Where's this go? Whoa! It is warm.
Oh. Right. Okay.
Well, that was embarrassing. That was very embarrassing. Moving on. Jesus Christ. Can I just stop mentioning deities? Like... Well, actually, no. If I said glob... Oh my glob! I prefer that. Or, Odin! Son! What is it called? Odin? Odin Thumb? Odin Thumb! Or, Kapla! That is nerdy as fuck. Kapla! Wow. Someone's going to get a punch in the head. Game! Please! Be gentle! Why won't you appreciate me? How do I get up there? Down here is what? Right, okay. Any boomsticks roll? Anything to explode stuff, perhaps? Because that'd be really cool. Okay. Are these meant to be like ants? No, they're not. Never mind. Urns. I am really convinced. I am convinced that I used that gun. For something, and I am unsure of what. I should essentially just go around shooting everything with this gun. Until I find out what the hell is going on. Now, the guy in the lab said that there's a secret passageway in places that are abandoned or some crap. So, that's probably here. Where all the starfish are. The chocolate starfish! So I'm gonna shoot the fuck out of this. Bird. Bird. Oh! Well, that's how you do it. Laser beams! Well, I guess that's how it's done. I mean, yeah, that was obvious, of course. How many times have we been around here? Like, just fucking about, looking for nonsense. Exactly, right? Like, it doesn't tell you nothing. You don't expect nothing. You just, yeah, just, I don't know. Whoa! Whoa! Oh! It broke in. The air filled tunnels, the faster you move. Something, something, something. Alright. Just turn that way, that way, and that way. Just. Alright, we're good. Whoa! Health pack. Save. Okay. I wonder, did I kill a giant sea monster? And I have seen a picture of Cthulhu in this game. Like, giant Cthulhu. Cthulhu. Oh my. What does this mean? Well, this looks pretty dope. Whoa. Which way am I going? This way, okay, fair enough. A little bit confused. There you go. Whoa. Whoa! Go! Climb the vines!
I'll never make it out of here with those things blowing me around.
What things?
I'm gonna have to take those things down first.
What things? What the fuck is that? Die, you goddamn son of a... No! God, that's fucking ugly! And I'm dead. Yes! Right, okay. That wasn't creepy at all. That was completely normal and, Wow. Die, you goddamn ugly motherfucker! Did that guy just teleport? Ah, you goddamn! Heal! Oh god, do it! Get up! Oh, it's ugly! Oh god, it's ugly! Come on, move! I'm dead. Yes! Holy fuck. Actually, should I use different ones? I can! That is perhaps preferable. Oh, don't hurt your legs. What are you doing, you dozy. Nipple grabber. There, I said it. Sir. Accuse you of being a nipple grabber. Aha. Come on, dude, please. Heal! Does that injection even do anything? I don't... Weird. So nothing seems to do damage to it apart from this, so... Nice! I fell through a glitch. Nice. A flail! Flail! Flail-lil-lil! Flail. So bye. So bye. So bye. Whoa! Come on there. Bit jet and lag. Good, good. Oh god, okay. Let's go kill the giant dead fetus. Die, you goddamn fuck! Ah, there's two of them! I never realized this! No! Nay! Sir! Noi! 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 Fucking heal! Go! Heal! And then you're gonna die, because that's what happens. You heal, they appear back, as there you go. And he just destroys me, okay. What am I to do? What am I to do? What do I do with the do? I have no idea, okay. Positions. What is your chance? Ow. I don't want to hit my ankles. Oh, that'll be bad. Because I'm not going to heal. Ah! Every time. Oh! Well, that's kind of helpful. Not very. I don't even know where. Well, I will know eventually, so let's just carry on. I say that, I. Ow! Ah, oh, fuck my leg up. Goddammit. I thought it was closer, alright? It's my
Excuse.
Ah! Batman! Batman!
Yeah.
That's where we can just play with one. We'll just kill Pagaro.
I am completely fine!
Die, you ugly piece of crap! It's one now!
Woo!
We're good! Wow. Wow, game. Do you wanna get to the one that I need? Like, that one right there. Thank you! Kill one. I pressed the start button by accident instead of control. And my game dies. I don't know why, but like, Bethesda's engines just never seem to handle it if you go, like, away from it and then come back to it, it just dies. It's very strange. Ignore it! Ignore that too! Ignore this! Ignore that! Continue. That's where I'm like miles back. It's a bit far down, isn't it? Hammer's gonna get a bit in the head. Ow. Let's go ahead the legs. Just grab all the things! Grab all the things! What the hell one? That helps, okay. Alright, that's good. Go! Run! Okay, just keep on moving. Now what was that? I was like here, kind of. About this in this area. Die, damn it. Die! He's just like, what the fuck is going on? He's like, what? This isn't meant to happen! What? I was meant to kill you! What? I don't know what's going on, and I'm just like,
Die! You dummy! Die! Right. This time. Just go on. Die, you beautiful son of a. Go! Yeah! Yeesh! Ah! Yes, another.
Come on now. Come on now.
Let's go. Charge it! Oh, got me!
Wait, what? Oh, you move over there, you asshole! Where'd he go? There he is! I'm trying to do the Kamehameha wave, man. He wouldn't let me. Yeah, I know. I need a breath, man.
Die!
Right. Continue.
Killed two of the giant fetuses.
Whoa! 180 though, calm down. Up! And up we go. My head is missing a little bit. There we go.
Everything's fine now!
Is that a golden bar?
It's a golden bar of ammo! Yes! The golden bar of health!
Wait. Okay.
Good.
And heal.
Awesome!
Grab all the health, sir. Thank you. Here. Right. Okay. Moving on. Go down. Oi. Yep. Alright.
Super energy weapon.
Okay, we're going up, apparently. Get more medipacks.
Good.
Because apparently the game thinks I need them. For something.
Good. Get back!
Oh god. Hurt. What? There you go. Some Indiana Jones shit right there. Fuck. Okay. Give me some of this. Why is there no music in the game? You know what? Since I load the music, there's been no music. Which is slightly horrible. Like, save the game!
Yes!
Alright. Once I'm done with this, the game will be off the list for Idaba. Oh, what do you think you're done? I thought there was music then for like a minute, but apparently not.
A mighty
I don't know what it's called. Dong, is it? Dong?
Cthulhu!
Is this how one summons Cthulhu? Oh ho ho! Look at its boobs though! Wait, is that Hydra?
There's no escape.
You goddamn motherfucker, dude! Shoot it in the face! Dude! It's like a giant ugly Buddha. I don't understand what's going on. Oh my god, this is creepy as all hell.
What the hell is that?
What did it say? But what did I do?
I can't handle this. There's something in my head. What's happening to me?
All this happening to you. Shut the fuck up, dude. Feel the burn! You goddamn fishman! You goddamn son of a fish!
It's written in some kind of ancient language.
Really?
According to the text, the doors can only be opened with an ancient chant spoken by someone in possession.
I can see through its eyes. It is protected by a force field of some sort. The fuck is going on? Gotta get up there as well. Well, this is just disorientating as hell. So I pulled one up. How the hell do I get up there though?
I'll never make it out of here alive. Get out of here. I don't know where I'm here.
Really, there's really no point in sending them. Oh god, okay.
Oh no, I can't think straight.
I don't think I get it.
The doorway is sealed by some mystical force. I'm not gonna be able to get through it without that charm.
Without that charm. Cops? No? Anyone? Is that something to do with it? Huh. I don't get it. I hate saying that.
According to the text, the doors can only be opened with an ancient chant spoken by someone in possession of a sacred charm.
I'm nearly from this. Pouring more water, it will then go higher than it will. Yeah, but how the hell do we do that then?
The pool is sealed tight. I can't lift the cover.
Well, this is annoying with the goddamn stupid. It's like a generator or something that I can shoot at, which will turn stuff.
Perhaps. These pipes control the flow of water into the pool below. If I could release the water, then I might be able to flood the pool. These pipes control the flow of water into the pool below.
Well, how do I release the goddamn flow? Huh. Fair enough. Come on, screw you, screw you, screw all the things, go! The airfill tunnels, okay, cool. Come back down here. Huh. Interesting. What is this?
It's written in some kind of ancient language. I can now read some of the last passages. I'll write them down. These are the tablets of Dagon. This must be the original source text for Ovid's translation, the Book of Dagon.
Tablets of Dagon. These ancient tablets are written in the strange glyphs of the Deep Ones. They include the final passages that are missing from the translations in the Book of Dagon. They seem to be a prophecy. Further study would be needed to produce an exact translation, but the passage reads roughly as follows. And the time shall come when the stars are right, and lo, we shall rise up that which has been sunken. So shall lost Relia be lifted from the deep, and the waters shall recede from its palaces, and the one who dreams shall be awakened. Great Cthulhu shall arise, and fear and madness shall be upon the face of the world. Cool.
But isn't that a coincidence, eh?
A lot of summoning chambers here. Boom. Actually, no, I guess those like, are they like from the water outside? Perhaps? There you go. Then you got the donga. Whoa!
These pipes control the flow of water into the pool. This gong must be used as a call to worship. If I was to hit it with enough force, the sound would be deafening. This gong must be used as a call to worship. The doorway is sealed by some mystical force. I'll need to decipher it. I'm not gonna be able to get through it without that charm.
Well, where the hell do we get the charm then?
According to the text, the doors can only be opened with an ancient chant spoken by someone in possession of a sacred charm.
So why do we need to hit the bong? I don't understand. What the hell can I do? What are my bones? What the fuck? I don't get it. how do I get up further? Wait, I wonder, hang on.
The pool is sealed tight. I can't lift the cover. The pool is sealed tight.
There's no hole here.
I can't lift the cover.
Where am I? I'm just up the hill.
The pool is sealed tight.
That's a little bit nice. You smell like a coconut flower. Nice. Oh, the coconut.
If I was to hit it with enough force, the sound would be deafening.
Well, Jackie, I really hope you enjoyed yourself in the show. Why didn't you get a bath? Didn't like you. I bought you that bath. What a bath. What am I doing here? What are those black things? I don't even know.
I'm not going to be able to get through it without that. According to the text, the doors can only be opened with it won't budge.
Really? I actually think it's fine. Perfect, to be honest. Okay, if you really want to. That's up to you. But don't, I don't think you did that. I really don't think you did that at all. To be honest. But if you wanna go and get it done, then go and do it. What am I meant to do here? I don't what are those even?
The pool is sealed tight.
Well, I know it's sealed tight, but how the hell do I open it? Do I have to go back and try and find this charm? I don't even understand. Do 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 do. He was dead. I am really just. Wait, what are those? They're nothing, right?
These are the tablets of Dagon. This must be the original source text for Obit's translation, the Book of Dagon.
Probably.
These are the tablets of Dagon. This must be the original source text for Obit's translation, the Book of Dagon. It's a shrine for worship.
What now?
I must be near the temple. It's a shrine for worship.
Okay. Right. Alright, one shot. Two for one offer, nice, I like that, that's good. But this is getting annoying now. Huh. Okay. Wavy and stuff.
If I could release the water, then I might be able to flood the pool.
Oh, would you think? Jesus. Like, I know that, I just don't know how. Alright, you know what?
It's too late for you.
Nope. This game is really old. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? I have no idea what that is. Yep. Let's just do that. Alright, continue a bit.
It's written in some kind of ancient language. These are the tablets of death. I can now read some of the last passages. I'll write them down.
Okay. Just go ahead, ring the bong, go up, stand in the middle of the thing, because it makes sense somehow. It's gonna work. Alright, fine. First of all, we do this. There you go. Need the bunk.
Okay. Alright, I'm probably gonna leave this till tomorrow. Alright, I'm done with this game for today. I'll do it tomorrow. Ugh, bug. It's been horrible. Alright, it's been terrible. See you all tomorrow. Bye bye.